Hello. We haven't made coffee in a while, so let's go make some coffee. So, we'll make 35. I don't know what my ratio is. I have to figure that out. 35 to 900 mils of water. So, I use a really coarse grind setting for pour-overs. Okay, so my setup is going to be a pour over. Not really a Chemex, but. Alright, and we will be using the screen that it came with. But this pour is way too fast, so we're going to use a filter. And I just use a normal coffee filter. The same technique as usual. Fold it in half. And fold it in half again. And to the see other stuff going. And open this up. And it's gonna be a little too small, so open it up just a little bit more. Nice enough. Okay. And then I'll wet it up a little bit there. Okay, we're gonna prime the cup. I mean,
What anyway? Anyway. Bye-bye.
So we are all good, and I just add a little bit of cream and my skinny syrup white chocolate, sugar, add a little bit of this here, not too much. And I let the pour do the mixing for me. I know Mel likes the froth, but I'm gonna tell the froth anymore. Oh, totally covered. Yeah. And there's my coffee. It's probably really hot. All right, so not so hot actually, and it's really good. So good.